Hey everybody, Mike Linville here with Web Bytes, bite-sized web training in less than 2 minutes. Today's topic is WordPress. Now, WordPress started out life in 2003 as a blogging tool, but back then blogs were a lot less sophisticated than they are now, okay? So a blog, short for web log, was basically a chronological journal that super nerdy people use to talk about things like Star Wars or burritos or video games or whatever, okay? Back in the early 2000s, blogs were absolutely not very mainstream. But what's happened is over the last 9 years, technology has really kind of gotten to the point where software applications like WordPress can serve a much larger purpose, okay? So today, WordPress is really just a kick-ass content management system that you can use to create a website, a blog, or both, because it gives you the ability to create pages and posts and load videos and images, and you can change the way that it looks by modifying the theme files, and you can even adjust the users and give them different permissions so that different people can have different roles on your site, okay? And the best part is that you can do all of those services from one login, okay? So WordPress, what started out life as a blogging tool, has really blossomed into a world-class application that some of the largest companies in the world use to drive some of their websites. Companies like the NFL, the Wall Street Journal, CNN, and NASA, okay? So this is Mike Linville with WebBytes. We'll see you next time.